Good camel position. Good position. Good speed. Nice position in the sit spin, too, and here. Popped him out just a little bit, which destroyed the flow. That's unfortunate, too. At least he got through those two major moves, more or less. Headless spin is exceedingly difficult. That can upset your balance, keep you off the edge. Very
great triple axel. He scrapped his Pagliacci short program, and I think that was a great decision. Much more comfortable with this one. Especially these iconic steps. It's fun to see a skater embrace something that's absolutely current.
It's a quad toe, triple toe.
Wow.
Did you notice the flow out? Steady, secure, not a wobble, nothing wrong with that. As good as the first spin was, this was less so. Flying open, death drop, sit spin. Nice dance quality. Ability to control the landing, if he'll keep his right shoulder and his whole right side back to check the revolutions, he'll be able to hold that better. So-called straight line footwork, which as everybody knows is really not very straight. It's in and out, curves and all kinds of changes and moves and edges.
Clean as a whistle.
You know.
There's a great performance quality to it. Just so.
This has been the short program of the year.
He starts off with his three jumping passes, and then he lets it all loose. Triple flip, triple toe.
You know, he can do that with his left hand tied behind his back, and yet he was curving out of the circle. You could see that the way it was happening, and that kind of pulled him off on that.
Sometimes when you get those...